Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Metroid Zero Mission, our last episode. We came back to Brinstar, got a few new upgrades, including the high jump and the various suit. And looky what we can do. Look, Ma. Boiling acid doesn't do anything to us. Although we treat it just like water. And that is annoying. We no longer have to go up here anymore. I don't think there's anything down here. I guess I could have saved. Oh well. And that's the reason we went down here, because otherwise we'd have been stuck. Now, where are we going now? Back down to Norfair, huh? So, hopefully everyone's been doing alright so far. Believe it or not, on Monday, I'm actually scheduled to get my first COVID shot after work. So that'll be good. So we can speed along the process of getting our country so we don't have to wear masks anymore. Or at least our state. Some states honestly just don't get it by doing the whole unmasking thing early. And that's really all I'm going to be saying about that. Because I know, speed booster, huh? There's a bit of a divide on things. Even though it's really a no-brainer. down to Norfair. You didn't start moving until I dropped down there? That's polite of you. Alright, back up we go. I'm not doing that shine spark thing again. Ugh. As you've already heard, I really don't like shine sparking. It's also probably one of the reasons I'm probably never going to do Super Metroid. It requires you to shine spark for quite a lot of things. Survive in this room. Although that, down there, is not acid. It is lava. We cannot survive in lava quite yet. Okay, there's nothing over there. It was worth a shot. Back down we go. I think I just screwed myself. Yeah, I did. we have the various suit, we can go through here. Go through here and I can whiff my jumps. Jeez, that's a lot of you guys. If I'm right, and I like to think that I am, you know what's coming up next. Yep, it's a speed boost puzzle. That's nice. Sorry about that. In summer. There we go. This better be good. I was one of you guys. Thank goodness we have a map room. Alright, before we go down there, and yes, I am going down there, we'll be right back. Oh yeah, this game had you going, didn't it? Nope, that is an empty pit. Oh boy, that's just what we need. We have jet-propelled, rivers. Okay, that is real lava. Oh, what's down here? These yahoos, that's what. That one of my friends who who recommended that I actually take on the game that is Parasite Eve, and I are geeking out about it. Believe it or not, I've never played that game before, so the only small bit I've heard about it is from a downloadable content costume for Lightning from Dissidia Final Fantasy. And really, that's, excuse me, honestly about it. Oh boy. Big vines, huh? All Alright, we are going to save. You thought you could fool me again? Alright, what have you got now? Ooh, we've got the wave beam. Made up of energy, can pass through solid objects. So now we can fire at enemies through walls. Guess what? You can't get me. Alright. Thankfully, in this game, we don't have to go backtracking for all the beam weapons. That was a pain in the ass in the original one, and in Metroid 2. Now, they just kind of stack, and you have one badass weapon that can go through walls. Another big bug. Sorry about that, big guy. You were blocking my way. Guess what, big guy? I'm not afraid of you. It's not like you're a friggin' spider. Although you do look like the big bug guys from, Nausicaa. Alright, another energy tank. Sweet. And now we can, speed boost our way through this. And I got you at last. All right. More vines, huh? What's up there? This is getting a little creepy. Oh boy. Oh, it's the spore spawn music. fuck are we fighting? Well, whatever is it, it's hurting us something bad. Oh great, that's Meridia's song as well, as if that thing isn't creepy enough as it is. Down we go. Oh, they're here. Yep, welcome to Ridley's Lair. This is canonically our first meeting with the guy. That's a green hatch. What the heck are you supposed to be? Man, that was quick. Yeah, you know what? We're gonna save Ridley's Lair for later. I'll see you guys next time.